With us, we have the first Dutch tea sommelier, Kasia, and she's here to tell us about the literally hot trends in tea.
Yeah, because she has a very special recipe, which is all about making at home your perfect blend of tea. Kasia, tell us this whole trend of making yourself a tea blend. How did it come to you?
Well, basically, you see this trend as well in food. You see people want to know what's in their food. They start to grow their own little veggies or herbs in the kitchen. And the same thing happens actually with tea. People start to read about it and they know you don't really have to buy your tea from a supermarket. You can blend it yourself as well at home.
Yeah. Okay, so don't keep us longer in suspense. What is the perfect pure tea blend to make at home?
Well, it depends, of course, per season. So here now in Holland, we're in winter time, and then a hot and spicy blend is nice to heat you up. So you basically, it's easy. You start with a base, and the base is what tea do you want to have? Is it black tea or herbal tea like red bush? For this one, I would say use black tea.
Okay.
Black tea, if you have a jar, I have it here, which is 1/3 of spices and 2/3 to use the black tea. And the spices are easy. You just go to a spice shop or the supermarket. You buy some cinnamon, cardamom, ginger, cloves, and you grind them up in a coffee grinder or any way you like, because then the taste is more intense. You blend it to the black tea. And then you steep it like regular tea, and you do it in a tea bag or a tea egg, put hot water on it, steep it for 3 minutes, and you have your homemade blend.
Wow, that sounds
awesome.
Delicious. I would definitely want to try it out.
Yeah.
Thanks so much, Kasia, for sharing this recipe. And I hope that we'll shortly have you with maybe the new spring blend or something like that.
Yes.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Okay. Bye.